What I may have to do is just do an on road from here up. Slope too steep. Okay. That's something to work with. Slope too steep. Why is it too steep? Maybe if it goes from further back. So, from here. Let's go from, let's see here, up to, let's say, 6, no, that's just getting in the way of something. Oh gosh. So, what height is this? This is 12. So, if we bring it up to 9. What do you mean, space is already occupied? You're practically there now. Why can't you just. Ah, fuck's sake. Why does it do this? There you go. Just link. Just frickin' link. No, that's the wrong road. I want this one to curve a bit. And I want it to curve further back here a little bit. So when it comes back round, and connect here. Please just work. What do you mean slope is too steep? It's not. It's not too steep. You lie. Look, you can do it there. Okay. I think I know what I've got to do. I've got to just move these over and then fudge it in. Because it's just not going to do it. It's not going to do it anyway. Oh, that's annoying. I don't know what to do. Unless I'm literally making this harder than it needs to be, and I can just do something like, say that. I mean, I'd like it if it was a little bit less of a steep one, so we could go around like this. We could come down to, say, here. And then link up. Yeah, that would work. Why was that so difficult? Why did I have to try and make it intricate? It didn't have to be like that. Never mind. Never mind. No, don't move the pillar. There we go. That's a junction. Right, okay. Well, we at least know how we're going to do this now. So, we're going to bring it round. Space not already occupied. What? Yeah, but why? Come on. You work the other way. There we go. Oh, that's so weird. I don't know. Actually, that's a good point. It's got to be an off-road now. Which might be a bit harder to do that way. I might have to do it off the other A. Will it work this way? please just work the way I want you to. You are working the way I want you to. Well, I'll be. Of course, you couldn't just do that over here, because you wanted to be annoying. Goddamn game. Why are you so annoying? Right, and I think I'm gonna have to do the same here. Unless it'll work. In which case, why? Why wouldn't it? Before. Oh, that's a good point. I gotta put it down one. That's fine. At least I know that it'll come out that way. So if I put it down to 9, and then it will go down to 6, and then it will go off like that. Hey presto. And then we'll just flip it back around, and I'm fine with that. We're literally going to have all of these going on in weird ways, but it's fine. It's fine as long as it works. It's fine with me. So let's just neaten this up. Neaten it up like this. Maybe have a nice bend here. There we go. That was quite nice, actually. Quite fluid. Let's see if we can move that further up to about here. Yep, we can. Very nice. Nice curves. And then I guess we'll just have to go from the inner way, even, out again. So if we go this way, nope. Oh, it would be too easy then, wouldn't it? Well, sod it. I'm gonna move this along. Or I could move it back further this way. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Why can't you come through here? What do you mean space already occupied? Just ignore. This is where I need prop anarchy. For goodness sake. No, not the fucking pillar. Just move the damn road. So we want a decent bend there. And then we want a... Right, I've got to connect it here. And we want it to come out. And it's got to go down. Why won't you do... Why won't you work? You worked before. No, don't do that. This is an overworked junction. It really is, but... It'll be worth it once we actually have it working, I think. Oh, for fudge sake. Why are you doing this? Let me work. In. There we go. That's gotta work. That's gotta work. Come on. What do you mean? Space is already occupied. Oh, silly game. Just do it for me, please. I mean, for goodness sake, you can go down to practically ground level there. Maybe I'll have to just sneak it through. No? Oh, why doesn't it like it? I don't understand. It practically does it. It just... I don't know. It just doesn't. Come on! Right, what I'm gonna do is, first off, I'm gonna save the progress that we've made so far. So, I'm gonna call it, for the sake of anything, I'm gonna call it 5. And then I'll just save over it. But what I wanna do is delete this out. And just get in the inner bit so that it works. Because this is getting ridiculous. So I want to go down to 6, and then I want to come back on itself. Nope, it's not letting this. It doesn't like this. Okay, maybe I'm getting a bit too close on this side then. So if we try again, and we do a bit closer of the curve. Maybe. Turn off road guidelines. Here. Maybe that'll do it. No. Fuck off with your bullshit. For fuck's sake. I don't understand why it can do it, it just won't. It should work. It just won't. Story of my life. Breathe. Breathing is needed. So we go up one step. We go up another step, and we're in. Right, that has that bit done. Now we just have to go in this road, which is simply a case of doing it straight out. Why will that work? Ugh. Whatever, fine, do that. I don't get why it's been such a fucking kerfuffle to get that to work, but it works now, and that's that. And it works. In fact, I could probably get it in on the inner bit if it wasn't for these, which I might just try and do now. Now that I know what it is that's stopping it. That being said, maybe it's good to have it come into the outer lane, have them come across. Yeah, can I undo that? No, damn it. God damn it. Right. Let's just put this in so it works. So, down... That's a bit too close, is it? Okay. Fine. Wait. Oh no, I was meant to go from the outer side. Oh, no. There we go. That'll do that one. We're gonna go on straight and just go to this, and it's not gonna work. Oh, why? Why are you doing this to yourself? Why? It's so painful. Just. No, don't move the tree. Just do that. And then what we want is a. This to go the right way around, so we'll do it that way.